invite your spirit once again. Thank you for these things in Jesus' name.
Into your
Pleasing offering. belong to you.
God, I belong to you.
One more time, God, I belong to you. Pray one more time and just pray to the Lord and say, Lord God, I will want to be near to you. Doesn't matter if you're sitting in a church warming up the pews, unless your heart is up to the Lord in his presence, wanting to be his incense rising, becoming a sacrifice, offering to the Lord in worship, I don't think it means a thing. I want you to pray to the Lord. Lord God, I want to be near to you. I want to worship you, praise you, honor you, magnify you. May I approach you in reverence and fear, respect and love. Okay? If there's something that hinders you from going closer to the Lord, only thing that can keep us away from God is our sins. Okay? Won't you pray to the Lord? Depending on the blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, nothing else can we go to the presence of God unless through his son's blood. I want you to pray to the Lord and ask him to cleanse you so that the praise that you give up to the Lord will be pleasing offering to our God. Let's pray to the Lord for a few minutes. Continue to pray if you want to, but if you're done with prayer, let's sing some more praises to the Lord. If you don't feel right before God, if there's still something bothering you between you, your relationship with God, just continue to pray to the Lord, okay, until you feel right in the presence of God.
Jesus, give me.
A new song, so we're gonna just continue to sing, and if you catch up, sing with us. love you, Lord. I love you, Lord.
I love you, Lord, more than tongue could ever tell. And I know that you can see into the depth of my heart as well. I love you, Lord. There's no other love like yours. I only came to say I love you, Lord.
Let's do that tonight. All night, let's sing I love you to our Lord with all of our hearts. Amen.
Not to us, not to us.
One more time. Next one.
Not to us, not to us. No, no. Not to us, not to us. No, no. But your name be the glory. For you take no man to truth. Not to us, not to us.
Thank you. Celebrate the presence of the Lord for you.
rejoice one more time.
Rejoice in the Lord.
Rejoice. Presence of His Spirit to fill all of our hearts. Not one single soul that will come to this revival meeting through the 3 days to come will leave this place without being touched by the Spirit of God. Make that a prayer in all of our hearts.
Come and fill me up. Spirit.